It's springtime in Obuse. Winter finally comes to an end, and trees and flowers start to bud. All things living again radiate in this small town in Nagano Prefecture, Japan. Located in this quiet town of Obuse, the Taikan Museum displays natural artworks and bonsai. Shinji Suzuki, aged 36, is the curator of this museum. Dubbed the best in a century, he is an artist worthy of the name. In addition to overseeing displays and planning exhibitions at the museum, he works on his own masterpieces. What does he see in bonsai? He's won numerous awards and fame already. What does he aim for now? What is the present and the future of bonsai to this young artist? We chronicled a year in the life of bonsai artist Shinji Suzuki, how he confronted and extended the natural art, the stern dragon that dominates the sky, the great trust placed by a devoted enthusiast, heritage trees from beyond the bounds of time and space, people passing down affection for bonsai to succeeding generations. Suzuki challenges the top competition in the world of bonsai, the Japan Bonsai Creators Exhibitions. His confusion. His dreams. He is overwhelmed by the 7,000-year-old Jomon Cedar. And he finds the true nature of life there. Bonsai, works of divinity. The Museum of Natural Art Taikan was founded in the town of Obuse in Japan's Nagano Prefecture to stimulate people's interest in bonsai. The word bonsai originates in the Japanese word bon for container and sai for cultivation. It is, however, far different from simple potted or miniature plants. A bonsai has a universe within itself. A bonsai represents ideas in a plane and clear manner. For example, this bonsai in the Kengai or cascade style. By stretching itself out, it represents the strength of a life clinging to a precipitous cliff. Or this Mitsuki, or fruiting bonsai. The persimmon fruit suggests the season of fertility. It also implies the melancholy of autumn. This group planting of leafless trees expresses tranquility. Because bonsai is a living art, it can depict seasonal changes in various settings. Human touch and creation of nature put together make a bonsai. Bonsai first appeared in China and matured later in Japan. A sample can be seen in the Kasuga Gongen Genji Emaki scroll dating back to the early 14th century. The art reached its present form during the Muromachi period, when no and tea ceremony flourished. Almost 500 years later, the craft of bonsai is still inherited and is loved by people of all ages and nationalities. It has become a global cultural heritage. Winter in Obuse. No sign of spring can be seen in the Shinshu area. Animals and plants lie low in nature. Bonsai trees in the Taikan Museum are also asleep. Inside the air-conditioned building, they wait quietly for the arrival of spring. For artists of bonsai, however, it is the time to make plans. They decide what arrangements to make when spring comes along. One winter day, an old shimpaku, or Chinese juniper tree, is brought in by Seiji Morimae. Morimae is a bonsai dealer and a good partner of Suzuki's.
シンパク
Chinese juniper is characterized by a strong contrast in the trunk. Water-sucking mizusui and weathered bone-like shari represent life and death, or light and shadow, entwined with each other. An artist must add grace and elegance to the tree's untamed roughness and strength. The work requires a rare proficiency, and thus Shinpaku is dubbed a tree that only geniuses can work on.
この木、今こんなに荒れてますけど、 中に持ってるこう秘めたものってすごいものがありますんで、それをこう全部引き出すように、なおかつこう最終的にはその厳しさの中にもこう品があるように仕上げたいなってのはあります。いや、鈴木さんならできるって。びっくりするぐらいの冴えが出る。After
giving a good polish to the whole tree so that mizusui and shari are clearly defined, Suzuki sets to arranging the branches. Wiring is a technique used to shape wild branches into a balance. The artist shapes the branches and creates a drift, but doesn't disobey the natural flow of the tree. He simply follows the stream, and succeeds in bringing out the essence of the tree. With Suzuki's meticulous attention to every detail, the neglected Shinpaku soon regains its appeal. Just what is a good bonsai to young Suzuki?
いい作品。そうですね。綺麗に見せようだとか、なんかって意味で人工的に手を加えすぎてしまったり、だけど加えないとやぼってたかったりしますんで、そこのその微妙なところをうまく縫ってって変ですけど、その木の本当の素養を表現できたものがいいもんだと思うんですね。
The genuine charm of the Shinpaku is brought out by Suzuki. The tree is now true to its name.Ken Un Shoryu, or Cirrus Cloud Rising Dragon. Suzuki added a magical touch to the work of nature to result in perfection.But what will his client think of this work? The tree is owned by the renowned professional golfer Masashi Jumbo Ozaki. His yard is filled with masterpieces of bonsai.That make it look almost like a museum.
これもだいぶ霜焼けしてるんで、色はこんなんですけど。
品格が出たね。
鉢で変わります。
変わったな、
ええ。本当にこの時代を感じさせるね、この姿。うん、それから余計なものが、要するにこう飾りっていうのがね、非常に少なくて、簡略された美っていうのがね、この木にはあるよ。これがね、床の間にね、ペンとあるとね、これね、すごい正月を迎えられそうだよな。
Ozaki so loves Suzuki's work that he entrusts him with another assignment.
これ針金で締めなきゃいけない。絶対ダメだ。
そうですね。
いやでももう今年やってるんだよ。
あ、今年はだ、うん、あの春。
この春。ね、
じゃあ しんちゃんにじゃあ針金ちょっと仕事してもらおうよ。
あ、 ありがとうございます。
これはもうちゃんと仕事としてね。
あ、
ゴルフ界だってね、今はね、若手の時代なんだから、もうそろそろね、盆栽界のね、作者もね、もう若手に変えていかなきゃいけない。そういう中じゃ彼は一番だよね。だからさ、その都度頼むよ。
Suzuki is trusted by many of the most dedicated enthusiasts.A bonsai invites a viewer to universes of a wide variety. That is exactly the strength and the meaning of bonsai. The Shinpaku is named Shoko. Sho comes from the Chinese character in his name, Masashi, and Ko means sparkle or shine. acting as a bridge between bonsai artists and enthusiasts, is bonsai dealer Mori Meyer. Calling himself a producer, he has been running his shop in Tokyo's upscale Ginza district for 3 years now. Bonsai should not be enjoyed by a limited clientele, he says, and invites everyone to experience the art. One day, Morimai learned of a special bonsai that is hardly known to the world. Among the photos taken in the Meiji period at the turn of the century, he discovered a picture of a bonsai. It was a piece that was said to have been passed down by the descendants of the Tokugawa shogunate. Does this piece still exist? Morimai wondered. He searched everywhere for hints, and finally found a gardener in Kakegawa, in the shogun's own fiefdom of Mikawa.
あ、どうも。
どうもどうも。
いつもいつも急なことで申し訳ございません。お探せばかりします。なんとか。
He met with Goro Mori of Morihei Bonsai Nursery. Mori and his ancestors have looked after the shogun's plants for generations, even after World War II. But because he wasn't a bonsai specialist, the best he could do was not to let the bonsais die, let alone shape them. He had one of the shogun's trees, called Kamematsu. Kame is turtle in Japanese and is a symbol of longevity. Matsu is Japanese for pine. The tree had survived for many years, but without proper care and repotting, some branches were dying. It was in desperate need of immediate attention. Morimai asked Mori's permission to have Suzuki take care of the tree. The dying tree was taken to Suzuki.
お金貸してください。すごいね。はい。でも元気いいね。はい。これ葉が固まって仕事すればすぐ良くなるね。良くなりますね。でも植え替えはだいぶしてないみたいな。
The precious tree with such a long history was suffocating. It hadn't been repotted for a long time, and the roots had extended throughout the container. Repotting is essential in growing a bonsai because space is limited in the small container. Suzuki started off by removing old soil from the roots so that they can take in water. Through repotting, the tree comes to life again.
これだけの根数あれば、ここの枝はまとまりますので。
Again and again, he sawed branches off the tree. This, audacious as it may appear, is a necessary procedure to bring back life into the tree. After some work, the tree seemed somewhat refreshed. Suzuki decided to let it revive on its own. June. Japan enters a rainy season before the arrival of summer. It's a rare opportunity for a bonsai artist to get some rest. But it's a different case for Suzuki. He's pondering over which piece to submit to the annual Sakufuten, or Japan Bonsai Creators Competition.
この五葉松なんですけど、これは10年前から手がけてまして、前の姿はもうかなり寝てて、もう相当な改作をしてあるんです。
He has been working on this five-needled Goyo Matsu pine for 10 years. Before coming into his hands, it grew in the wild and is approximately 450 years old. The piece represents everything that Suzuki has achieved as a bonsai artist. He grew the tree in a tilted position to change its direction of growth. The reason for his confusion is the basis of evaluation. In the Sakufuten competition, traditional well-worked pieces are favored. Judges rate the artist's capabilities in shaping a tree to perfection. As a matter of fact, Suzuki won the grand prize 5 years ago with such a traditional piece. But this time, he feels different.
人に綺麗に見てもらいたい。この盆栽をこうに表現したら綺麗に見てくれんじゃないか。そんなことで、でもそんなこと、この木が本来の姿がそうじゃないんじゃないかな。でもこうに見せないと賞は取れないとか、そんなふうに思ってて、いつもこう、よく見せたいなんてそんな気持ちがあって、もっと何か他にあるんじゃないかっていうか、もっと大事なことがあるんじゃないか。
Nature and man-made beauty, which is more important? Everything I've done in the past, was it right or wrong? He took off on a trip to look for the answer. His destination, Omiya Bonsai Village in Saitama Prefecture. It is the place where the bonsai growers of Tokyo moved after the great Kanto earthquake in 1923 in search of good soil and water. He stopped at one of the bonsai gardens, Tojuen. This is where he apprenticed for 6 years, starting at age 17. He learned the ABCs of bonsai as the last apprentice of the late Motosuke Hamano.
I 一番下の弟子なもんですから、ちょっとこうはみ出した部分があるんですけど、あそこ板の間なんですよ。僕はずっと6年間板の間だったんです。それで 兄弟子が出て行かれて初めて畳の上で寝たんです。畳ってあったかいんだなってその時思いました。それまで分かんないじゃないですか、そんな思い出がいっぱいですね。幸せだったことは後で分かりました。ここにいさせていただいたことが僕の人生っていうかすごく幸せだ、もう感謝の気持ちでいっぱいです。師匠と盆栽を対面してこうやってる時にこう流れてた周りに流れた風っていうのは本当に心地いい素晴らしい風でしたね。
The wind still blows, but his master is no longer there. The garden is now used as a bonsai school for citizens. New and old trees greet him at the same place he studied at 20 years ago.As he stands at his second home, he remembers what his master used to say.
ですね、よく師匠がこうラブっていう言葉を使われてたんですね。ラブ。よく僕らは愛情だとかなんとかっていう形で言ってますけど、本当に言葉ないものだから、本当にそういう愛情がいるじゃないですか。最初何言ってるのかなと思ったんですけど、本当にこういうものを育ったり、例えばそういうですね、その子供たちに接するにしてもそういうことが必要だなってことがすごく感じますね。その深い意味がまだ全部わかりませんけど、はい。
Love and affection in a bonsai. Suzuki repeats the words silently. Something starts to eruptwithin him. Yakushima, a small island in the southernmost part of Japan. A World Heritage Site. Nature prevails from ages ago. Suzuki chose this island as his place of meditation for this year.He walks through the woods for hours. What is it that he is looking for? It's a 7,000-year-old Jomon cedar. It is the oldest tree in Japan.
楽しいですね。なんか長い道の人生歩いてるみたいですね。縄文石に執着点があるみたいな。早く会いたい。
Why does he wish to meet the cedar?
日々盆栽に向かいながら手を入れたりしてる時にこうどうしても人間の手が入りますんで、どこまでをこう自然でそれ以上手を入れちゃいけないところ、そこにいつもこう壁にぶつかったりしてるんですけど、その縄文巣にまさに神々しい縄文杉に見て、もっと盆栽の内面を見つめたいなっていうのが本音なとこですね。美しく見せよう、こうやったら他の見てくださる方に綺麗に見えるんじゃないか、そんなことをここ歩いてみたら必要ないんじゃないか、もっと本当に内面を表現できる作家になりたい、盆栽を通してもう自然の大切さだとか、そうですね、そういうのを見つめていければななんて思いながら歩いてきました。
All who set foot here for the first time become astonished by the guardians of the island, the giant cedars. The trees have witnessed births and deaths of numerous living things. finally, at the end of the trail, Suzuki meets this 7,000-year-old cedar.
すごい。 やっと会えた。 すごい。 すごいな。 立派。 本当にあなたに会いに来ました。 感動。もう神々しすぎますね。立派で堂々と立ってる姿。長い道のり歩いてきて、最後出会えて、本当こうなりたいっていうのは失礼かもしれないけど、最後こうなりたいな。 ありがとうございます。
Words of gratitude come out of his mouth without thinking. Through this encounter with the cedar, Suzuki realizes the courage that nature gives to humans.
自分が、そうですね、植物に対してだとか、触れてはいけない部分だとか、それ以上に。 尊い気持ちだとか、僕は盆栽を通してしかできないけど、それを本当に盆栽を通して見つめていきたいなと思います。本当に良かったです。来て。ないですね。あとは、力の限り一生懸命やるだけです。 言葉にならない。
He is deeply moved by the mere existence of this long living tree. Suzuki is now confident. Upon his return from Yakushima, Suzuki is visited by Morimae, who has learned that he was having doubts about the piece to submit to the competition. But Suzuki had made up his mind.
全部裏返しをして作り変えたんですけど、中にまだいいとこ隠れてるんですけど。昔、はい、仕事したやつだよね。そうです。10年になります。もうね、はい、20いくつの時だよね。そうです。本当に、6月に屋久島に登ってみて、そこで自分のこう作風とか自分の生き方だとか、いろんなことを、まあ、見つめる時間があったもんですから、
縄文杉に出会った時に、まあ、いろんな事を感じたもんですから、その感じたことがこの中に自分なりに表現できますんで。こういうその自然の葛藤みたいにできた木っていうのは、ね、そうですね、評価の対象が分かれちゃう時あるよ。はい、本当ですね。
Although past winners of Sakafuten have added a tremendous number of artificial touches to their pieces, Suzuki had decided to let nature do the work. He wanted to express what he had learned in Yakushima. Morimae knows just too well what one would need to win.
ね、はい、友達として今度言うとね、はい、受賞を狙うんだったらこっちだと思う、はい、
The balanced shape of this Goyo Matsu pine will be better appreciated by the judges.
回り鈴木さんが屋久島に行かれて、で自分で思ったところで、あれだってもう10年以上だもんね。
そうですね、10年
木箱からだもんね。蜂入ってなかったんだもんね。
はい、
だから自分で簡単に言うと末席にも入らず、それでもいいって思いがあるなら何も言うことはないけど、物はいい木だよ、物はいいけど作風の審査でどこまで、まあ挑戦してみっか、これでね。
Morimae sees that Suzuki's mind is made up. He decides to back him. Autumn, the season of harvest for crops and bonsai alike.
だいたみしないでくれたなと思って。この今まで覆ってた葉っぱを全部取るとこの小杖が出てきますんで、これが1年の成果なんですよね。
The fruiting season brings happiness and satisfaction to the artists who devoted their affection in spring and summer. The Tokugawa tree has become better too.The timing is right, Suzuki decides, and starts wiring. He imagines the strong shape that the tree has had and wraps wires around the branches so that it can slowly reassume that form. The plant is repotted and the roots cut back, taking in lots of fresh water into the trunk and branches. Sunlight reaches the deepest corners through clipped branches.The tree is refilled with energy. It is coming back to life. Historical trees with special names limit the activities of artists. Extensive reshaping, such as curving of the stem, is often criticized.Artists make full use of their capabilities to give their own touch within the limitations. Bonsai live much longer than humans. Their life cycle is therefore on a much larger scale. It would take at least 10 years for this tree to revive. Artists work to pass down the masterpieces to the next generation. October.Suzuki is giving a final touch to his Sakufuten exhibit. Listens to even the smallest utterings of the bonsai.
不自然なところは木が教えてくれますんでね。どう考えても全体のバランスがおかしかったり、この木のこの個性と枝のバランスだとか見てれば、そこは本当に不自然に感じてきますんで。
Suzuki remembers the 10 years he spent with this piece. Bonsai, as a work of divinity, is not conceived by a talented human being. It is the spirit of a supreme being materialized in a tree. The tree now resembles a holy hermit come out to the secular world. And so came the day of the Sakufuten exhibit.The competition is held in Ueno, Tokyo. The best of the best artists gather from all over the country with their masterpieces. Suzuki's Goyomatsu Pine is submitted to the Shohaku division.
まあ、いろんなとこ旅してみて本当に自然に触れて今自分で表現できる最高の姿なんで、この素材をもとに精一杯やりましたんで、あとは結果を待つだけです。
Suzuki is confident. He removed all excess from the pine and brought forward the most authentic characteristic of the tree.Meanwhile, one tree calls attention from many participants.
Panguchi-kun.
Oh, this is the first time. I've put it in
8 years.
That's great. I'm going to hit the president.
驚いたな。
無名の木が出てきてるわけだから、やっぱそれがみんな注目を浴びるぐらいの中身持ってるから、これはみんなびっくり。これがでも作風展のね、面白さ。各作家が地元から何年も作ったのポコンと出してくると、あれっていうのが、ダークホース。
It's the first entry by a young Tohoku artist, Satoshi Taguchi. Everyone is amazed.
悔しいほど人気です。
All entries are displayed according to categories. It is truly a remarkable sight. First comes preliminary selection. 18 judges from the Nippon Bonsai Cooperative pick 3 pieces from each category.Suzuki's pine is one of the 3 picks in the Shohaku category. Also picked were Dark Horse Taguchi's Eizo Matsu Pine.And frequent winner Kunio Kobayashi's Kuromatsu Pine. Suzuki's Goyomatsu faces 2 strong rivals. The judges for the second and final selection are celebrities from various backgrounds. Lately, they have a tendency to choose visibly understandable, perfect-looking pieces as winners. Contestants and organizers can do nothing but wait quietly.As the judges observe the pieces. The grand prize is picked from entries of all three categories. It is often given to a tree in the shohaku category. Number 7 got the most votes. The veteran won the grand prize. Kobayashi's pine looks so perfect that it seems as if each one of the pine leaves are cut to exactly the same length. Again this year, the top prize went to a shohaku. Now there are only two candidates left for the shohaku division prize.
12番が9票、12番のこちらのヤズマスに文部大臣奨励賞が決定いたします。And
the prize goes to Taguchi. He wins on his very first try. 初めての応募で受賞でございます。It's very rare for a first-time entrant to win the category prize. Taguchi beams as he takes his place among the ranks of respected bonsai artists. Suzuki's pine ends up with no prize. But in no way does he regret his challenge to break the tradition.
結果としては賞とかいただけなかったですけど、いろんな意味でいろんな他のプロの作家の方だからもいろんな評価いただいて、今まで自分で飾ってたものはみんなこう、そうですね、人工美を求めたいな世界で出したもんですから、それが僕ああいう作風で飾ったことで結構注目してくださってる人たちは結構驚いてたみたいですね。またもっといいっていう表現もあると思うんですよね。今は自分の中でできる表現の中で最高の表現をしたつもりなんで、そうですね、あんなもっと、そうですね、完成はないんで、どんどんチャレンジしてやっていきたいと思います。
There is no end to perfecting a bonsai, nor is there a right answer. Suzuki will keep looking for his answer.